Universal Accident Vida with the IC number 002565, and I am from Madrid, Spain. Well, to start with, I had been convinced by a friend of mine to try this product, and first time I was so skeptical because I said, what's the difference between the normal napkin and this one? And I said, maybe I would rather try to do some research about this napkin. I was saying, like, what's the difference? Why is it really, you have to do something, you have to convince me to get on this product. And I said, I really like to have a good napkin, because they say that this napkin really had a, let's say, something magical on this. So okay, I said, okay, how could I get it? And what is the benefit I could get from this? Could I benefit from this kind of napkin? And then they said that, well, it has 7 layers. Okay, 7 layers, and what else? Because my problem is I had a menstrual cramps. I had really bad days, and I had my period. And then suddenly they said, oh, that's a good thing. Why? Because this napkin could help you. They had this, like a vacuum that would try to get out everything that's inside you. So what they mean is, because when I had my period, I had to use a lot of napkins. Every 2 hours I had to
change.
I had to change, you know what I mean? I had to change it, and I really hate the smell, and I had this, you know, clotted
blood. It's wet.
Really wet, and then I get also this, how do you call this, sensitivity. I am very sensitive. So I try it. I say, okay, shoot, I'll try it, and let's see the result. So I buy one, and I tried it. And then a month, when my period came, I was surprised. I never had any pain at all. Never, ever had pain in my life. But using this product is amazing. It's really amazing. It works. And the second thing I get from this, like a bonus. I say it's a bonus, right? Because I don't use napkin on my face, right? You want to walk outside with napkin? Of course not. But a friend of mine had told me that this has an antibacterial that could kill bacteria. So I said, okay, I'll try it. I did this for like a first night. I take out the strips. I let it a little moist, and then I put it like a bandage, the green only, on my face, on this affected area where the pimples are, and because I have pimples, and it's really awkward to be get out with friends, and they say you've been on your 34 years, and yet you're still like in a puberty age. I'm not a teenager anymore, I'm still having acne. So what I did is, I tried it, and then I get, in 3 days, I see the result. Before I get this acne that are so big, disgusting, I mean it. And it lowers your self-esteem, really. And I have also allergies with everything, so I didn't use any product. I just washed my face, and after that, no more, nothing to put on, creams, nada. So when I tried this product, I continued doing it, and now for like a month of using it, I could say I am really, really, really amazed, and I say I could recommend this to friends, to those people who are really concerned. Of course, the people could see you, not your inside, they see your face, not your body, but your face. Why? Because the center of the eyes is on the face.
Yes.
When you talk to people, you don't look on her belly. You don't look on everything. It's the face you can see right away. Because the eyes was there. The focus was on the face. So I said, I had one more thing that I really tried to tell my friends that I had a spray, but I suddenly, so sad, I didn't bring it. I had a spray, you know, like a spray or cologne. And what I did is, I want to have negative ions moment that I want to have it, but I don't want to walk with green streaks. So what we did is, and it's a smart idea, you have to try it. I had a little like this, a pocket size spray. I put the green streaks on it, and I use it for 24 hours, and I put water, and that's the one I use, like a spray on my face, you know. It's something like a, there is a, you can see in the market that if you were, how do you call this, hydrated, something like that, during summer or whatever kind of weather. So you have to spray on your face, and you need the moist, you know. So I did that. And then I can see that my face now is really good. And the funny thing is, I don't know why this acne was built up in only one place. They don't go on the other. It's only on the cheeks, on my this cheek area. So it's irritated, you know. And then now, I never had any problem with the acne. I just had a little marks, yes, but it takes time to get out of this.
Yeah, I saw you before. It was really red.
Before it was really red, then, you know, you can see the inflammation,
yeah,
really.
The inflammation.
Really, it was there. And you can see sometimes there is a pus, you know, that you can see that there is an infection. So the doctor said to me that if I want to have that, then I have to take tetracycline. And I know that tetracycline is one problem with me because I'm a dentist. And this tetracycline stain is not good because it will yellowing of the teeth, you know. You have a yellowish teeth, and I don't want to have that. So I said, no way, I don't want tetracycline. So without this product, I say I'll just be forever with acne. So try it. It works. A little spray, a little bottle in your pocket, and you're on the go wherever you go. You have your negative ion on your pocket. So try it.
And for the complication?
And
share about
what else?
I'll share about.
Also, I want you to try this product. Onion sanitary napkin with a negative ion. That really works great. And
I know you convinced your
and the one thing that I also have to say is I'm really proud that after a long hard work, I have already convinced my boyfriend to be part of this business. Company, of this business, and us together, we can make it. I can see in the future, we'll not regret on this. We have a really positive input on this product, so try it and you'll see the result. You cannot say it's good until you start trying it, okay? So me, I try it and I say it works on me, so try it yourself. What are you waiting for? Try it now.
Yeah.
Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.